Well, now that we've seen how to find the first derivative, let's figure out how to find the second derivative. Here's the function, and I'd like to be able to find the second derivative of my function right here in the middle. To do that, I'm going to define two artificial points that I'm not really going to use, and I'm going to put them on either side. So if I wanted to find the derivative, the first derivative of my function at x sub I plus h over 2, that's this point right there, that would be f of I plus 1 minus f of I divided by h, and its error would be on the order of h squared. That would be doing h over 2 squared, but that's like doing the central difference formula right here, and I would know my first derivative right at this point. Now let's find the first derivative at this point. So the first derivative at x of I minus h over 2 is going to be f of I minus f of I minus 1 divided by h plus that error on the order of h squared. Now I found the first derivative here and the first derivative there. Well, what do you suppose the second derivative? The second derivative of my function is just the first derivative's derivatized. So I can use the difference formula right here on my first derivatives in order to find my second derivatives. So using the central difference formula, it would be f derivative at xi plus h over 2 minus the derivative at xi minus h over 2 divided by twice the distance between them, which is h. So here I am using the central difference formula in order to be able to find my second derivative. The error in this case is going to be on the order of h cubed over 3. So there's my error. Now let's actually put our values in here. So let's take this one minus this one and see what our function looks like. So it's fi plus 1 minus fi minus fi plus fi minus 1 divided by h plus error on the order of h cubed over 3. So I can combine these terms right here to be 2fi in the middle. So I have the two endpoints minus twice my middle point divided by h, and my error for the second derivative is on the order of h cubed.